Your own creative abilities to continue to expand into eternity is showing you that you are here with a clear destiny, as that is to shine, and to continue to do so. As the mind asks, how do you shine when there is hate here, there? It takes the inner awakening of your true self, where you are able to feel the peacefulness that remains in your core, as you being here as a galactic being of light to share your own wisdom with this dimension. You are realizing that as you are awakened more, then you are starting to access more of your multidimensional selves, which will then help you to see that who I am as your Commander Ashtar, of whom we are of the angelic realms, of the Galactic Federation of Light are all here as one light team. There are no levels of hate that are able to separate who we are, as existing in our dimension in the heavenly realms only allows for blissful, while gentle experiences. We have our sets of challenges we deal with, just as humanity, however our evolved ways of being in oneness allows us to continuously be upgraded, and evolve to as you say have the best technology in this universe. Are you seeing that with our help that your world is to be fully transformed into the new Earth? There is much disinformation going on about your ascension process. Feeling it is humanity's jobs to clear the pollution in this world, as there is much complexity to this whole process, as you are sensing by now. As who we are as the future humans, we are existing with an intention as the guardians of this whole universe, and many more, where you are able to see that with a sense of clarity, you are opening yourself to who we are as the light team. Our balance is incredible. Our abilities are often talked about as being superhuman, as in truth, our superconscious selves are evolved beyond the state of duality, which is the destiny of you newly awakened ascended masters back into more of the light. Your own continuation to exist beyond the veils of separation will show you that you are being upgraded consistently in your path to reach a state of being uplifted with our help of the Galactic Federation of Light, of your angelic guardians to reach full consciousness again. Any souls telling you that you are about to reach full consciousness without our help as one galactic crew are spreading deception, as the only way to ascend into your fully conscious bodies is to enter the conscious light chambers that we have created. There is much focus that is needed to allow yourself to realize the divine plan, and to actually talk to us telepathically on your mission. If we are as one light source in the higher realms, to complete your mission. Your own higher self is who we are, as we exist on the level of evolution that all of humanity, as well as those star seeds and light workers are able to evolve to, beyond duality, as you are seeing many connections being made within you. These connections are similar to a strength of web of lights that are starting to connect more, and light up more as you realize the levels of conscious connections you carry to who we are as one presence. Our presence ranges from our many ascended masters, extraterrestrial masters, archangels, and many more divine beings of light that you will be able to physically witness upon first contact. Your divine mission is continuous, as the fall of the old debt-based system is continuing to speed up. Your balance through this time is taking you more into the space of your own inner self, where a natural peacefulness is able to be felt, always. This is how you know that you are starting to vibrate beyond the dimensions of fear. As you are starting to feel more energized throughout your day, you will notice your health stays strong, and you stop being sick, stop having illnesses, and witness many more miracles along your path. Your destiny is indeed beautiful, and there is no reason to focus on any of the mind's worries to ask about how these miracles are possible. They are made possible through your own intention as the creator. The design of exiting duality allows you to experience the many perks from your hard work for the light, as the mind can only imagine how much each of our galactic crew exists in harmony, peace, and bliss on a consistent basis. This state is handed to you more by the day with more energy downloads from the central galactic sun, where you are opening up into your own divine nature, and existing beyond the many levels of doubt that have kept you from this before now. Your focus now to then know that you have come here to exist in a divine opening to being welcomed back into the heavens in the physical is a magnificent sight, as you deserve to be the best of the best in this universe, as at your root, you already are now. Do you see this is how you are the 144,000, here to help with the ascension process in this moment? You were handpicked from our Galactic Council for your extraordinary abilities to process, decode, and transform information from the higher dimensions, to be able to access the Akashic records to bring in the new Earth. Your abilities are in awe of the many galactic civilizations of our galactic communities which are watching all of you on your missions, and monitoring the process enveloping now, as you are sensing this more intuitively. Simply, we love you unconditionally, meaning that you are here to share a realization that has been long lost in duality, that you have and will always be royalty. Do you feel you see the words over and over again, royal, in, one, crown, for no reason? No, you are able to sense that you are in a new reality now, where your royalty is being reclaimed, as you complete your mission in duality, to rise your frequency into more oneness, activating your chakras all the way from your root chakra, to your navel chakra, to your heart chakra, to your throat chakra, to your crown chakra, and beyond. These illuminations alone allow you to then dimensionally be shifted into the final activation process that our galactic crew will, as you say, handle for you. You are here to realize you have help from our galactic crew, as you are here to know this more in your heart space, to open up to the clarity that this brings in your life now. The knowingness of having a crew of unconditionally loving, Christed beings of light is what you have to embrace in your new reality, more as you are helping to bring in the new Earth. Upon your completion, then you will know this, as you will then be removed from the third dimensions to exist beyond this state, to be transferred into reality of the higher dimensions. That is all starting to happen inside of you, where this inner energy activation process is going on, to show you the clearness that you are given in allowing yourself to be more balanced on this dimension. Your own inner feelings of the light shining is always here for you to embrace, beyond all of the levels of fear of what this means, as you feel more comfort in knowing this as true. We stand with you in divine harmony, forever. We are the angelic realms, we are the Galactic Federation of Light.